Gwen Stefani baby on the way claim not true. Gwen Stefani does not have a baby on the way, despite a report claiming she recently debuted a baby bump. Gossip Cop can bust this story, which comes from the tabloids. New photographs actually show the singer doesn't have a bump at all. But according to In Touch, Stefani's famously flat tummy was gone when she went trick-or-treating on Halloween. In its place, what appeared to be a baby bump, contends the tabloid. The mom of three was wearing a skin-tight mermaid costume, which supposedly caught the attention of an eyewitness, who is quoted as saying, "The costume was very fitted, for sure, but it just looked like a baby bump, to me. She's very fit, so it really jumped out at me. It was obvious." But the gossip magazine doesn't seem to know for certain if the star is currently expecting. The outlet goes on to claim Stefani is undergoing IV and cites a so-called source as saying the medication causes her to gain weight and retain water. That's why she is looking very bumpy. Yet this same supposed snitch contends later in the article, friends are saying that Gwen is pregnant right now. First off, this source can't be too close to Stefani if he or she is relying on what friends are saying, instead of providing first-hand knowledge. And second, it makes little sense for the same person to say she's only bumpy due to water retention and weight gain from medication but then say she's pregnant right now. Which is it? The publication seems to want it both ways, and also seems to hope its tale is long forgotten in a few months' time. Friends don't expect a pregnancy announcement until she is well into her fourth month, if not even longer than that, maintains the alleged tipster. Sure. There's another red flag when this source claims Stefani has decided to scale back on much of her daily activities. On the contrary, she has a lot of official appearances coming up, including at NX Christmas and Rockefeller Center special later this month, as Stefani herself tweeted just days ago. She's then slated to do shows in Dubai in early December. Performing outside at night in cold temperatures and traveling to another continent isn't exactly taking it easy. But let's go back to the heart of this story, which is the purported baby bump Stefani supposedly debuted on Halloween. 1 week later, Stefani stepped out again on Wednesday. And you know what the photos show? No bump. Wearing skinny jeans and a tucked-in shirt, the songstress, famously flat dummy, was clearly still, well, flat. Stefani also didn't have a bump days before Halloween, either, further indicating that her costume really just gave the false impression of a blossoming belly. And while it's entirely possible she'll one day have a baby on the way, Gossip Cop doesn't expect the same tabloid that said Stefani was pregnant in 2015 to break the news.